When you look at renewables across the board, it's pretty fair to say that rare earths are a component in all of the more efficient form. So basic solar, thin film solar doesn't use rare earths, but if you go to the super high efficiency solar, it does.